Sebastian, Marcos has put a terrific team behind him with Alex Arisa, who I think is here as well, who is getting him in shape and ready. And then, of course, one of the trainers who quickly is becoming one of the best in the sport, has a big stable of fighters, and the work he does with them, I think, speaks for themselves. It's a pleasure for me to introduce to you now Marcos Maidana's trainer, the 2012 Trainer of the Year, Robert Garcia.
Good afternoon to everybody. The moment is here. You know, we're a few days away from the fight. We had a great training camp. We did everything we were supposed to. Chino responded to everything. The work that Alex Arisa did, myself, my assistants, the cook, everybody in our team did a great job. Everybody did their best, and we're out here to come out and do what, you know, we do best. And Chino has done it before. He has proven the world wrong, and we're ready to do it again this Saturday. I want to thank Mayweather's team, very respectful team to us. We got nothing but respect for them. But come the day of the fight, you know, we're in a fight. Thank you all for being here.
Robert, in this fight, Floyd Mayweather is playing with fire. He is, you know, it's easy to underestimate, and I know he's the ultimate pro, and he's my friend, and he doesn't underestimate anybody, but it's easy to underestimate somebody like Marcos Maidana, because he's quiet, he doesn't really talk, but once the first bell rings, the definition of having your fists do the talking, that definition is Marcos Maidana. I'm not going to tell you what he has accomplished so far to get here. Obviously, he has done something right to be here today. But that is not the end of his journey. This is the beginning of his journey. You have no idea what that means to him to be here and to beat Floyd Mayweather. That's all he wants. It is a pleasure for me to introduce to you the welterweight, the WBA welterweight world champion, Marcos El Chino Maidana.
Buenas tardes. Good afternoon to everybody. Bueno, quiero agradecer a mi familia, a mi equipo, bueno, a nadie más porque esto me lo gané yo con mi esfuerzo.
I want to thank my family, my team, and that's about it, because this I won it with my effort.
Esta oportunidad me la gané yo, nadie me regaló nada.
Nobody's giving me anything to me. The opportunity, I earned it myself.
Y bueno, vengo con muy buen estado físico, me preparé muy bien. Sé que esto es una pelea muy fuerte, muy difícil.
I know this is a very difficult fight, that's why I trained like never before.
Bueno, Mayweather, como todos sabemos, es un gran campeón, un excelente boxeador.
Mayweather, like everybody knows, is an excellent fighter and a very difficult fighter.
Pero como dice la raza acá, a mí me vale madre ese güey.
La raza says, I don't give a fuck about him.
Bueno, gracias por estar aquí, así que, bueno.
All right, thank you all for being here.
thank you, Marcos. Now I'm going to give it back to CEO of Mayweather Promotions, Leonard Ellerbe. Leonard?